Today in Studio 4, we meet the writer, director, and star of Lilia, a one-woman play Libby Skala has based on her memories of her indomitable Austrian architect grandmother who escaped the Third Reich, found her way to the Broadway stage, and almost won an Oscar for the movie Lilies of the Field. Did she know what an Academy Award was about?
No, she didn't really know what it was. And she also was working in the lost and found department at City Center at the time of her nomination in a minimum wage job just to pay the rent.
I love one of the times when you told her you were going to be an actor.
She felt that acting can't be taught. You either have it or you don't. And that was it.
We can't just say Lilia. She would never have said Lilia.
No. She'd have Lilia.
Lilia.
Thank God, I was never in love. Thank God.
But grandmother, there are actors that fall in and out of love every other week, and they win Academy Awards.
No, that's their problem. I don't recommend it.
There's no reason why you can't start out starring on Broadway. I did it.
That was you, Grandmother.
You have many talents that could contribute to the betterment of the world with God's help.
I liked your grandfather. He loved to dance.
I loved to dance. We were marvelous on the social scene.
You must go over every line 100 times. What does it sound like? What does it mean? Why did the author choose that word?
You know, I think I only live this long because I am a slow learner. Write a part for me. Shoot for the stars. Our capacities are limitless.